Hi, I'm Gary from organicweb.com.au and I'm a Mailchimp partner. I specialize in Mailchimp training and consulting. In this short tutorial, I'm going to show how we can add a PDF document or a PDF file as an attachment to a Mailchimp email marketing campaign. Best of all, it's really simple. First of all, I'm going to go into Microsoft Word and just save a document as a PDF file. I'll then go into Mailchimp itself and we'll add that file as an attachment. The first thing to say is that we don't actually send the file as an attachment in the traditional sense. What we do is we actually just link to the file. But for all intents and purposes, it's the same thing. But first, let's go to Microsoft Word. You'll notice I'm in Microsoft Word at the moment, so I've created my document in Microsoft Word, and I'm just going to save this file as a PDF document that I can then send in my email, in my Mailchimp email. So I click File to the top of the screen, and I'm just going to export it as a PDF file, so Create PDF. And I can just save it with any name for now. Okay, there we go. So I'll publish that, and this document has now saved as a PDF file. So let's go across to Mailchimp. You'll notice I'm in Mailchimp. I'll just move a few things around on my screen here so I can see what's happening. Okay, so I'm in Mailchimp. So let's start creating an email campaign. And this isn't a tutorial about actually creating an email campaign. It's about adding an attachment, a PDF attachment specifically. So to create a campaign in Mailchimp, I'm merely going to click Campaigns to the left, to the left-hand side. Wait for it to load up, and I'm just going to click Create Campaign. I'm going to create an email campaign. And I'll just keep it as regular campaign for now. And a regular campaign is when you send to everyone that you're sending to at the same time. I can call this anything I want to. Let's call this PDF demo for now. And I'll click begin. The first thing, once it loads up, is we see our entire campaign builder. We start at the top, define who we're sending to, from, subject, and so on. But for this demo, I'm going to go straight into the content section, design email. And I have separate videos on how to actually create an email campaign and so on, and you can watch those. But I'll just demo using the basic one column template, but you can use any layout you want or a template you might have created in the past. So we've created the PDF file, but how do we then add it as an attachment per se? Well, that's very simple. I'll show using a button. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to drag the button content block across wherever I want the button to appear. So I'll just drag that button content block. On the right hand side, I can change things. So let me just put here download now, for example, to change the wording. I'll come back to the content section, but just to show you, you can click on style. And if you really want to, you can change the colors and so on. And I'll leave that up to you. You can even come to settings and change some things, but let's come back to content. So our whole aim is to add that PDF file as an attachment so a person can click and download or view the attachment at that time. So I added my button, I changed the text, I now change the link to from web address, so I change the link to be file. So change the link to be file. And immediately the Content Studio, the file manager as it were, opens up. If you already have your PDF document in here, you could just click it and click insert. But for now, what I'm going to do is I'll just drag and drop from my computer. I'm just going to drag and drop that file into my Content Studio. So just excuse me one second, and I'm just quickly going to go to my documents on my computer. You can't see it at the moment, but it's on the side here. Let me just find it for myself. So all I'm doing is dragging and dropping that file. I'm dragging and dropping that PDF we created into the Content Studio here. And you'll notice immediately that the file URL has been added. And actually, that's it. That's all we need to do. So now what's happened, or what happens? So I'm going to click Save and Close. We would obviously finish creating this. We would send our campaign. So you send that the email campaign to me. When I click download now, in that email, at that time, that PDF document would download for me as the recipient, and I can view it. It's that simple. So what we've done in this video, we created our PDF file, however you want to create it. Sorry, I showed you in Microsoft Word, but it could be anything. We went into MailChimp. We started creating our email campaign, the content section of our email marketing campaign. We used the button content block. We dragged that across, and I'll just demo that again. So we just dragged across the button content block. We changed it as necessary. And when it came to the link to, we changed this to file. We dragged and dropped our file across. That's all there is to it. And that's how simple it is to add a PDF document as an attachment in MailChimp. Now, please like this video, leave a comment for me, please subscribe to my channel. I'm Gary from organicweb.com.au.